My name's Brittany. I'm a freshwater aquarist here in our freshwater galleries. Here I have Jolena, who's gonna help me do something really awesome today. That is feeding our crocodiles. So behind me, I have our juvenile Siamese crocodiles. We have four, and they're on loan to us from the Phoenix Herpetological Society. Siamese crocodiles are critically endangered. They used to be very much a part of Southeast Asia, but now they're mostly extinct in the wild except for areas of Cambodia. As juveniles, these guys would mostly be eating crawfish and other fish that live in the waters. They wouldn't quite migrate to giant birds or mammals until they got a little bit older. These guys can get 7 to 10 feet long. Today we're gonna feed them some mice, and you're gonna get to see them be what's called tong fed. We feed them twice a week, and they actually don't need a lot of food. They're actually getting a lot more than they would in the wild, partly because they don't use energy like we do. For example, they actually don't produce body heat, and that's a great amount of energy that we use from our food, is to keep ourselves warm. They actually keep warm by the sun and the area around them. So that's how they have their thermoregulation. So if they get warm, they'll climb into the water. If they start getting cold, they'll climb onto their sunning spot. Thank you again so much for joining us for this behind the scenes look at us feeding the crocodiles, and I hope you come and see these guys for yourself.